I gave a brief weather report, video weather report, just about a week ago on the 28th of December. This is what it looks like now, as opposed to last week when it was rainy, like just another rainy October day. Snow all over, as you can see. Snow has been reported to fall, or rather snowstorms have occurred all across the southern Norway. I'm not sure what it looks like elsewhere in the country. This is just right outside Oslo. Jarle Pettersson reporting for E-Norden. That's it.